Tháng nghèo về đâu mẹ mày ba ba, không sống chơi bên em ra nè. Hey, he's been lately, I've been leaning on committing suicide. Getting out my head and cutting my mind. Oh my god, why the fuck is this happening to me? Just a emo fan. Of any more Facebook page, this is a bad life. Of any more page, of any more page, this is a bad life. Of any more page, this is a bad life. Every day I wake up, I cut myself. I can't go 24 hours without causing pain to myself. I'm an emo faggot. I'm trying to strangle myself. I'm trying to put it down to my head. And all my exams, I back out at the last minute. I am a emo faggot. This is the life of an emo faggot. No, this is the life of an emo faggot. And as much as you try to cheer me up, I am an emo faggot. Yeah. There's nothing of me that I can do but play my Xbox. I am an emo faggot. All day, instead of getting punked, I just play my Xbox. The simple life of an emo faggot. Oh. So listen, everybody out there, this is a lie. Of an emo faggot. Oh, this is the life of an emo faggot. Shit, I don't care, because I'll probably be dead by the time it is up. Or at least attempting death. Because remember I said that I back out halfway into my death. Cause I'm just a simple emo faggot. I claim to be an emo all the time, but I'm not. I'm just an emo faggot. And if a lot of people die for hearing my song, I don't give a fuck. Like I said, I'm just an emo faggot. Listen, everyone.